Hi friends, I'm Shanti Sridharan. It's really great meeting you all again this Navratri season. I'm sure you all should be enjoying the Navratri season. This Navratri season, I had the privilege of seeing many. Today, we are going to see something different. We are going to witness a Navratri speciality dish by Pratima from Bangalore. It is a Maharashtrian dish. Let us go straight to Pratima's kitchen.
Hi friends, my name is Pratima. I am from Bangalore. Today I am going to show you a prasadam which is very famous in Maharashtra. It's called Vatli Dal. Actually, since Navratri Golu, for this you would require one name for keeping for Naivedyam. So this is a very best dish. I prefer this because it's very easy to prepare and it's very nutritious and healthy also. I'll just tell you what are the ingredients you require for this. You require chana dal and green chilies, little bit of mustard, jeera and ing, and little bit of coriander leaves. And for seasoning, while seasoning you add little bit of curry leaves. I'll just show you now how to do this. First you have to soak the chana dal for 2 to 3 hours. And then coarsely you remove the water completely and coarsely grind up with 2 green chilies and keep this aside. Now you season the tawa. Just I have added 1 teaspoon of oil. To this you add little bit of mustard, then jeera and little bit of ing. Since this is very nutritious and for your golu, it's really very good. Mustard is splattering. Now you add this grounded dal. First, in the beginning, it will little bit stick, but it's okay. Once you keep on doing it, the dal will leave the sides. So I just thought of sharing this recipe with you all for Navratri. You can see how it has become little dried up, all the moisture is gone, and at this stage you can add the coriander leaves. It should be like this only, you can see no moisture. Now you can just switch off the flame. This is ready to serve also. Now this is ready, and now I'm going to transfer this to a bowl. Sumptuous and healthy, nutritious Vatli Dal is really. I hope you all like this video.
I hope you all enjoyed Pratima's Vatli Dal. Next time, when I'm in Maharashtra, I'm surely going to taste it. I will see you again soon with another Golu. In the meantime, you can watch this video and the other videos in my Facebook page, kolam.shantishridharan. See you all friends. Happy Navratri.